guys, and welcome back to Let's Play The Sims 4 Get Together Part 7. Now, in the last part, I know we got a little bit, and I got a little bit distracted by Ryan because he got asked out on a date, and it was supposed to be Sharpay's part. So this part will be Sharpay's part, I promise. So my eyes are a random little kid. Yeah, you go home. Go home. We don't want you by our house. Go. Bye. Bye. All right. Mel. Yeah, this is Sharpay's part. Let's go, and I want to start a group event. We're going to meet at a cafe, because we have not gone to a cafe yet. And I really want to go to one. So, let's do that. Where can I... Let's see. I really want to, build a... club. Build an actual their club hangout. I don't know when I can do that or when if that's possible. Choose club hangout. Let's go to any cafe. And yeah, that'd be good. And let's see how I can do this. Specific location. I don't know how I would do this. Winnenberg, there's no way to do this. Anyways, any cafe is good. I'll figure out how we build our own club hangout, soon. Because I don't know how. Alright, any cafe, and let's start group gathering. Ryan, we're going to leave you home because you're basic and we don't care about you. Alright, let's go. Gather at cafe. Yeah, I really need to learn how to... I'm going to have to Google it or watch somebody else's Let's Play to see how we create our own club hangout. Because I know it's possible, I just don't really know how. At least I think it's possible. It should be. I thought in the trailer it said we could, so I don't know. We'll see. But yeah, I wanted to go to a cafe because we have not yet in this Let's Play. We haven't went to a cafe yet, and I really want to see how it works. Alright, so all club members. Dude, I was reading that. I hate when it does that. When you're reading something and it just disappears. I know you can just do this, but still. Alright, so the Bop to the Top's club gathering has started. Club members have been notified and they are on their way. They are all right here, and their amazing little outfits. Why are you not in the outfit, huh? Listen, Sergio, you cute. But anyways, you're not in the outfit. Why? Do I need to get a male outfit too? Let's go make a male outfit male outfit. Because I thought we had one, but I guess not. Sergio don't care. Male outfit, there we go, since we have a male now. Let's get him all pinkified, guys. Pinkified, yes. Alright, do this real quick. I will not take too long with this. And watch it be 10,000 minutes long. No. Alright, pink. I'm just thinking about pink. Yes. Not the singer pink. Pink. I love pink, though. Oh my god, I'm just gonna shut up. Alright, that is not pink. Oh my god, if I say pink one more time. Alright, let's just get with this. Crap. Seriously, where's the hat that Ryan has? Oh no, that's not it. I don't think. Oh, it's up here. Never mind. Okay. Use this since it came with Get Together. Wait, can I just use one of these? No, that looks ugly. That looks uglier. By the way, uglier, not a word. I don't think it is. Whatever. Anyways, this? Okay, that looks so freaking cute. Oh my goodness. That is adorable. Okay, yes, this will be for our guy Sims for sure. That is so freaking cute. Look at that, guys. Yes. Then I am gonna add a hat though to it to spice it up. Alright, that didn't take too long, which is good. Usually it takes me 10 bajillion, years, and it's annoying. So yeah, that's awesome. I like that. It's pretty cool. Alright, now let's go to this cafe and see what it's all about. Yes. Because, I don't know. I don't remember us going to a cafe. I hope they have a, what's it called? A dartboard and a, foosball table. Because we have not seen how that worked out. That works out. So, I hope we can see how it works out. Alright, let's go and order food. Are we hungry? I gotta see. I know what we gotta do. Yeah, we're a little parched. So, let's go and order food for here. We're gonna order it for here, not to go. That's awesome. Yeah, we can actually call the place or something. We can get takeout, I believe, now, which is pretty cool. Let's get a croissant. Croissant. Yeah, I said that right. But we can get a, let's see, I'll just show you. We can get a cannoli, a scone, pain, a chocolate, and a croissant. I think I said the painted chocolate thing wrong, but oh well. Alright. Are they all ordering things? Girl, you can't go behind the counter. Get away. Yes, Jade. You're not all that. Okay. Thank you. Oh, so apparently it's our treat. We are all gonna have it. It's my treat, guys. Okay. Wow. Is that cannoli? Yes, it is. Okay, that looks really yummy. Oh my god. Oh wait, they're all ordering something of their own. Okay, good. That's cool, bro. We got something different. Yes. Okay. Anyways, why are we all sitting not together? That's weird. I'm gonna sit together. Cause why are we not sitting together? Like Jesus. What are you doing? Okay, I was like, don't leave your food unattended. You don't know what kind of people were gonna take your food. Maybe this old lady would have. She looks hungry and old and looks like she's... Okay, bye. Exactly. Exactly. Alright, let's talk to this new boy that we got in our group. Let's ask about Brighton Day. Was that Brighton Day? Yeah, I thought it was Asphalt Day. Let's discuss his dance techniques, because if he can't dance, then he's out of this group. Like, bye. Tell Insider story. Ask about career, because we need to know about that. Other Sims, ask about other Sims, talk up another Sim. Ask about another Sim. Let's go with... Ooh, yes, let's just talk behind her brother's back. Hey, what do you think about Ryan Evans? Isn't he such a freaking dips? Don't ask me what a dips is, because I just made that word up. So, yeah. Heartfelt compliment. And then let's talk about violin. Let's talk about a little bit of our group stuff. Talk about violin. Discuss the best violinist. I mean, enthusiast about guitar solos. And let's get to know him. Alright, and then what else can we do? Let's whatever that word is about piano. Santias? I don't know. Clubs, apply to club, no view clubs, talk about, kick out, yes, kick her out now. Actions, I don't know what else to do. Alright, let's all go get some coffee now, guys. Let's go. We're here, and then, let's all get an espresso, because espressos are freaking amazing. I think I had one before. I don't know. Alright, we're all gonna get some. And by get some, I mean espresso, not get some woohoo, okay? Alright. Don't talk to us like that. We are your freaking customers. You be respectful to us. You heard, you hear her going. Yeah, I'm just not, that was stupid to say. Anyways, what'd you get? That looks so good. You got a skill? What the flip? Every time in a part, I get interrupted by either timers, people, or I get distracted. Like, why? Okay, make something of excellent quality. No, you're not good like that. You're too basic. Anyways, to do that, I'm sorry. What else can we do? Can we hang out in here? Let's all hang out in here. Sit and chat here. Oh my god, that's so cute. Alright, let's go, guys. Let's go sit and chat over here. Yes. Wait, we can't. Crap, is it? Yeah. Wait, I'll access to... No access to clubs, box to the tops. Okay, we're good. We're good. Sit and chat here. Let's go, guys. Let's go. Let's go, guys. Oh, I thought I meant all of us. Oops. All right, sit together. Then they'll all come. I hope. Come on, guys. Yes. All right. We do need to go to like a club that has like. Wait, we can buy things. One second. Let's just go and... Don't walk out that door. Who do you think you are? Running around leaving scars. Who do you think... Okay, I'm sorry. Let's go. I want to get some instruments. Yeah, because that's where I would be. Okay. I think it's in here. I'm just going to get, like, a guitar and stuff. Because they have them at cafes. Oh my god, I really, really... Since we have cafes now, I want somebody to build the cafe the cafe that Friends went to every day in that TV show Friends. It was amazing, okay? Anyways, somebody should build that cafe. Forget what it was called. But it was amazing. Okay, I need to focus. Wow, I was not trying to go all Ariana Grande with that, but okay. Okay, I got a violin and guitar. I guess that's good enough. Somebody play this or I'll cut you. Okay. Okay, guys. You're in this room. And yes, thank you. Yes, play that guitar. Finally, we're doing something. And we'll get our club points up, which is fantastic. Please, please, don't sing. No. Don't, please. Do you want me to go, like, no. She's gonna kill us all with that singing. Okay, well, let's see what the mutants we got. Caffeinated. Extra energy for being super productive or bouncing off the walls. Oh, that's really cute. Okay, I'm not reading that commentary one because I keep saying it wrong. Oh, okay, you're just going to go to Russian. Okay, I'm sorry. Right, this is awesome. I know how to put it actually into room, but oh well. What are you doing? Where are you going? Running around leaving. Okay, I'm done with that song. Bye. Okay. Speak of me at techno. That's weird. Could ask if he's single. What is she doing? Stretch? Why are you gonna go stretch? You don't need to. Right. You. What are you doing? No. Let's ask if he's single. Because you know what? What's his name? Ryan has a boyfriend, but we don't. I mean, what? Ryan has a girlfriend, but we don't got a boyfriend, is what I was trying to say. Alright, you know what? Forget you. We don't need somebody in our group. Let's go over here. Let's talk to this guy, because he's pretty snazzy with his sunglasses and his lips, though. Yes, and he looks pretty nifty looking. Alright. You single? I know we just met you, but, you single? Huh? Yes. Yes. Okay. Tell insider story. What is this? Clean your stuff. Look how gross this is, guys. Oh my god, she's the worst barista ever. She doesn't know how to clean her own station? That's what I'm talking about. You clean that with Sim Green. Yes. And I meant the, you know, Sim Green, Mean Green. Yeah. Okay, anyways, ask about her. And we're just gonna ask a few things about herself. Alright. Girl, get away from our boy. This is our guy. You can go away. Drink your caffeine somewhere else. What? Drink your coffee somewhere else. This has been filled with drama and mayhem in this part. Jeez. Everybody trying to steal our boy. I know. He looks really nice looking though. Inside joke. Nice looking. Nice. Okay, I said that right. Oh, hey, we're back and you still can't sing. That's fantastic. Are you singing too? Or you're just a whole... Oh my god, you're horrible. You guys probably thought I said something else there. Nope. Yes. You know what? I don't know who I want her with. We're going to be playing the romantic field with Sharpay scene too. I know we did Ryan in the last part, but come on, that was a pretty fun part. If you haven't watched that part, go and watch the last part. It's called Date something. Random Date, it's called. Random Date, okay. Called it Random Date because that date was so freaking random. It's not even funny. Talk about aliens. We have been here in this group outing forever. You know what's weird? Usually at cafes, I think they have, like, music. There's no music here. Like, seriously, no music, except for these horrible people doing this. Right, they're not a good club thing. You know what's also really annoying? A few people have left our club group gathering, and I have just noticed. Kind of annoying. Wait, no, okay, never mind, I don't think they have. You're not doing anything group-related, like, come on, girl. Talk about bop to the top, let's go. We just randomly got some, what's that called again? I don't know. What did we get? We got a scone? That's cool. Alright. This is, I don't know, I think this has been fun seeing like horrible singers and violinists and not piano, we don't have one here, but still. I don't know. I'm gonna try to, I'm gonna try in the next part to see how we do the group outing. I mean, not group outing, the... Oh no. Sharpay Evans is doing a great job with the bop to the tops. I hope they stick around for a long time. Oh, we will, we will. You'll be an old hag and you'll still be like, here. Anyways. So what I was trying to say, don't put down that guitar. Did we tell you to? No. Anyways. And in the next part, I'm going to try to see how we build our own club hangout, is what I was trying to say. So yeah, we'll see how that goes. I'm going to try to figure it out. Pinguna blows it. Oh, Pinkini. Eat something. What's this? From the Happy Tax. Okay. See how we do this. Wait, I should get Ryan. I should get Ryan to work on his... dancing, if that's possible. No, we can only work on charisma. Okay, fine. Socialize with, can you socialize with your girlfriend? No, that's weird. Whatever. Alright, sorry about that. Okay, so I'm gonna go and look in the club perks and see what we got, because we have 287 club perks, club points, whatever they're called, so I want to get something. Let's get, front back high low. Let's get that, handshake. Then let's get, capacity. Nah, we don't need that. And we can't really get anything out. I'm gonna try my best to edit that out. Ooh, flirty club vibe. That could get some drama. Angry club vibe. There we go. Energized club vibe. Inspired. Playful. Sad. Why would you just want to have a club that's sad? That is so depressing. Sorry. Playful club vibe would probably be good. And I'm sorry, I sound like a dying walrus right now. Okay. Yeah, playful club vibe would be best for us because, you know, that's good. Anyways, what's good, huh? What's good? Okay, I'm sorry. So, what was I gonna say or do or what? Oh, I'm also filming the 100 Baby Challenge, the Sims 3 100 Baby Challenge, and it's the first time I'm doing it with this new microphone, so I'm kind of excited for that. Alright, but hey, this has been pretty great so far. I think I'm just gonna end this club gathering here, because it's been pretty good. Alright, so end club gathering. Alright, bye guys. No. Alright, she's finally in her, like, everyday. She's rocking it. Yes, alright. So we're good. In the next part, we'll definitely... I'll either try to make a... club gathering. I'll try to make one or build one or something. Try to figure out how to do that. And then... I don't know. But next part is Ryan's part, so we'll see. We'll see. Or should I give Sharpay a part for the next part? Because Ryan has had two parts in a row, so I don't know. Let me know in the comments below. Should I give Ryan the next part or Sharpay the next part? We'll see. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm going to end this part here. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you would like to. And I will talk to you guys in my next video. Bye, guys.